click the start button and then type storage in the search field. And then from the search results, select storage settings. And now you will see different categories of data storage. Go ahead and click temporary files. And there you go, here is all the cache or temporary files you can delete. And now that's it. Select the file categories you would like to remove and then click remove files. Alright, now take a look at this. Do you see how much storage space I'm saving? Not 1, not 2, not 3, but nearly 20 gigabytes. So clearly, this is a quick and effective way to free up lots of storage space on your computer. So, what is cache anyway? Even though it's pronounced as cache, it's definitely not money. It is information your computer stores so that it can be accessed even quicker next time. There are several types of cache, such as browser, memory, disk, processor cache, and the cache that is stored by Windows or your operating system. Windows 10 itself often stores files temporarily so that you can quickly get to them later. The problem is that these files can pile up quickly and take up lots of space. So every now and then, it's good to check to see if you really need all of those temporary files. Another way of doing this is by deleting the files from the temp folders. To do so, right-click the start button and then select run. In the text field, type temp or T-E-M-P and then click OK. Once you are in the folder, select all the files and then delete all of them. After doing that, right-click the start button again and then select run. In the text field, type the percent symbol, temp, percent symbol, and then click OK. In this folder, select and delete everything as well. And that's it. By doing these things, you will have removed most cache from your PC. But as mentioned earlier, there are many ways of doing this, such as disk cleanup or by using other kinds of software. So please share in the comments below about which ways work best for you. For more videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.